The Oklahoma City Police announcing an arrest in connection to last weekend's stabbing in Bricktown.
Eight people were stabbed at the Pink Parrot Club, and this morning they say an 18-year-old was arrested on a warrant for assault and battery with a deadly weapon and two counts of assault and battery with a dangerous weapon. No charges have been filed at this time, so we are not naming that suspect just yet.